Guys, nakikita ninyo, iyan o, iyan yung museum. At napakatagal na ng panahon yung museum na yan. Yan yung museum na nanirahan ang ating hari na si King Abdulaziz Zaud. At yung governor noon na si Nazif. Yan yung Nazif House is situated in the old town of Jeddah on Al-Alawi Street. It was built between 1872 and 1881 by Sheikh Omar Effendi Al-Nazif, a notable of the city of Jeddah. The house is known as the house with the tree, for it opens onto a square with a neem tree, the only tree in Jeddah until 1920s. Ayun guys, na yung pinakita ko nga sa inyo, itong neem tree na nandyan sa pinaka-front. Napakatagal na ng panahon yan guys. At ito nga, the house was designed by a Turkish architect and is therefore unusual when compared with other historic Jeddah residences. Its entrance is on the north through a flight of stairs leading for a wooden carved door centered on the facade. It has secondary women's entrance door to the west. The ground floor is raised for accommodate two cisterns for rainwater that serve to cool the lower floor. The plan of the house is almost a square with a protrusion to the north for the entrance door and another protrusion to the south that contain the stairs. The plan is arranged around central hall leading to the four corner rooms, the stairs to the south and the major room to the north. On the east and west side of the plan, a recess emphasizes the corner volume. The rooms are lit and ventilated from the three sides by a set of three arc windows on each wall. The interior rooms are decorated with frescoes, wood carvings, and decorated ceiling holding Arabic calligraphy. The staircase leading to the four floors of the house is unusual combinations of the step and ramps, facilitating the access to the upper floors on stead, especially the kitchen located on the fourth floor. Each floor is equipped with a latrine, and the third floor has a shower. Yung third floor guys ay yun nga, may shower. At itong nasa front na yan, nakikita ninyo, yan yung neem tree na sinasabi nila guys. At yung puno na yan, may tawag dyan Asidirakta indica. Yan ang pangalan niya. Ayan, nakikita ninyo, napakalaki ng puno na ito. The house is constructed of limestone, bearing walls reinforced with the wooden beams. The facade is covered with limestone, plaster decorated with a band of floral motifs, delineating the wooden slab of its floor. Above the entrance door, a bay window of carved Java teak spans two floors. On the fourth level, the main rooms to the north is open to the sky. Thus creating an outdoors patio that links the two northern corners rooms. These two corners rooms on the fourth level were constructed of thick with a wooden cornice and wooden balustrade that secure the roof terrace. The windows are protected by wooden mastravia shutters and topped by small circular windows for ventilation. Beside being a home for the Nasef family, it served as a residence for King Abdulaziz Saud in 1925 when he entered the city of conqueror in 1975. The Saudi government bought the house and designated is a historic landmark. It was transferred it to the library with 16,000 books since its renovation. It has been used a cultural center for lecture and exhibition. At heto guys, nakita ninyo, yan yung mga pintuan na yari sa mga kahoy. Nakikita ninyo guys, oh, napakatitibay niyan. At talagang mga kahoy yan guys. At ito yung mansion ng governor natin dito sa Jeddah, si Nazif. Kikita ninyo. At napakaganda nitong museum na ito. At talagang salamat at nakapunta ako dito. At tayo na, pumunta tayo dito guys. At meron pa akong ipapakita sa inyo. Dito yan sa Al-Alawi Streets. Al-Alawi. At nakikita ninyo yung mga bahay. Talagang ang ganda-ganda. At talagang restored yan para makita ng mga new generations na meron silang ganyan na kaganda na mga kabahayan at ang lalaki. Ayan ang ipinagmamalaki ng Jeddah.